of December 2017, this is 31 months female Siamese, non-sterile.
Yeah, okay. Now, what happened 4 days ago? If
she jumped out of the bathroom window.
Bathroom window?
Yeah, second story bathroom window.
Oh, and then fell down?
Yeah, she fell down straight. She seems that she broke her leg.
Okay, so what time was it?
Evening, early evening, around 5 or 6.
So the appetite is still good, right?
Yes.
The colour is still good, a bit dehydrated. Is she drinking water?
Yes.
She drank water last this morning.
Okay. So now I'm just showing how to examine a cat fracture with the fractured leg. Now the history is that he fell down from the window. Now the vet has taken an x-ray. The vet has taken an x-ray and you can see they have shaved a bit of the hair here. Now this is the leg affected. So if you can hold the hole here will do. Now of course we have to check the whole leg. Although x-ray show the fracture is here, but I just check. This one's okay. Is he on medication, painkillers, anything?
They didn't give us any.
So first of all, we do by palpation first. You can see any swelling or not. If there's no swelling, then you know, and there's no pain here. So it's good that the vet didn't give painkillers. So now we do palpation. We will know exactly whether, if there's no pain and swelling, that means this part is not affected. Even if the x-ray, you will know because of observation we observe. No swelling and palpation, no pain first. Yeah. Because if there are other areas that will be painful. Okay, so now this part to the hock, there's no pain. Now we go up. This is where the pain is. And this is the knee joint, right? Huh? Knee joint, and then we go upwards. But by right, this one shouldn't be painful unless there's fracture. But okay, this is the tibia. This is not the bone. The femoral bone is the one fractured, which we can see on X-ray. I'll show the X-ray. Where's my X-ray? Did you do my X-ray? And this appeared. Okay, see the X-ray there. So the vet has taken X-ray, the first vet. I can see. We can confirm that there's no swelling. The by right, this where she has taken two x-rays so they can compare the normal leg and the fractured leg, but somehow the vet only took one. So we can't compare, but anyway, you can see there's no swelling. Now the fracture is at here. This is the femoral head, that means the thigh bone. And this part also not very well done. By right, there should be a good x-ray here. Now, but anyway, you can see the femoral head has a fracture, and I show the owner. There are other fragments there. One here, which you will remove on surgery. And this one is a useless fragment. And this part, we'll put a pin. And then this pin will go through, and then it will go through the head. And then after that, we push it upwards to the hip there. And so these two broken pieces will join together as a one straight piece. Okay, now you see the other view. There's the other view. Let me see. Which one is that? The wrong one. You see the other view. Okay, this one. Now this one. This one, you can see the fracture. So the actually not very sharp, not very clear, but you can see definitely with the displacement, and I will check the hip physically because this x-ray is not very clear, but the main problem is this one, the femoral, distal one-third femur, hip, that means the shaft is distal one-third fracture, this is considered midline, and this is the proximal one-third, one-third proximal one-third, middle one-third, and distal one-third. So femoral fracture left. Okay, come back here. Now we're up to here. So the this part is not fractured, but there's some pain because it's probably the injury. There's a swelling here. This is the going upwards. Now I do the flexion extension. There's no pain there, no pain. Okay, then now I extend the hop. No pain, it means no fracture, no dislocation. Abduct and abduct. Okay, now this is the dangerous part. This here, we go up. We go up here. It's 4 days already. After falling down, definitely swelling here. Okay, painful, there's swelling. And go up. Now, you can see actually, you can see the displace. From the x-ray, you can see this femur is forward and the other one is backwards. So this is where, this is the thigh bone, the femoral bone. And now we go to the hip. The hip will be here. Now, this cat is quite a good cat. Actually, most of them will just scratch me. The hip is here. So, looks like there's no hip dislocation. So, x-ray already confirmed a fracture. And you can see the bone has been displaced forward there, you see? This part, that's the owner says here. Right? So this bone is the shaft, and this one is the femoral hip. So that's the end of examination. I confirmed by x-ray. Okay, finish.